You have to hurry. It's not safe here.
Know that you could
fight? Yeah, me either.
What was that thing?
I don't know. Whatever it is, it's not alone.
Where have you been?
One of those things got its dirty hands on me, dragged me down here, left me for dead.
Fuck.
Fuck doesn't even start to cut it.
I'm lucky to have gotten away.
You're talking to a scientist. There's no such thing as luck. You should be thankful I was there to help you.
I'm really grateful. Thank you.
Semper Fi. We gotta find a way out of this hole.
So, this is where you've been hiding out? Do you have any weapons?
Do you mind?
Just need some batteries for this damn light.
You could just ask. That ever cross your mind? Looks painful.
Yeah. It is.
Think you can keep still?
I'm glad you're here.
Yeah. Well, I guess I'm a little glad too.
I saw those same symbols in the shepherd's huts.
Those people must have been in the valley a long time. There's a way up. There's no way we're making it. Look at it. It's barely climbable.
We can make it together.
How did I know you were gonna say that?
I met Eric in Climbing Glass. I can get us out of here. You okay?
Yeah, just need a minute.
A minute isn't gonna kill us.
Until it does.
God, you look terrible.
Gee, thanks, Rachel. You ever think about going into motivational speaking?
Seriously, though, are you okay?
That's gotta be about the dumbest question I have ever been asked. Give me the silent treatment, huh?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. Something to get our minds off this place.
That thing wasn't any animal I recognize.
That's seriously what you want to talk about?
Why do you think he left you down there?
Pass. All I know is that it got up close and pretty personal.
How close?
It scratched me to shit, and I blacked out. Haven't felt right since. Dizziness. Nausea. Thought it was shock at first, but I can't seem to shake it off.
Poison?
Possibly. If it is, the effects are gradual.
How do we get out of you?
How
How the hell would I know that?
You're a scientist.
I work on satellites, not neurotoxins. I'm not a biochemist.
You've made your point. Reese, what did that thing do to you?
Please! Please don't leave me down here alone!
Don't come any closer.
What's happening to me? Please stay with me.
I can't promise anything. Listen to me. Something is happening to you. What did that thing do to you? There's medication up there. It may help you, but we need to move now. Give me your hand.
We're on the wrong side of the chasm. We'll never make it.
Don't quit on me now. We have to swing over.
That rope won't hold.
Wait!
Do you really believe those medicines will help me?
Keep it together, Clarice. We're almost there.
You didn't answer my question.
Where I see it, it's your only hope. We can do this. You okay?
That answer your question?
We need to get you to the temple.
Not seeing anything come up, but I can hear them. Sounds like they're having way more fun down there than we are up here. Over.
Long as they keep the party to themselves, I'm happy. We got nothing on the cameras inside. Over.
Eyes alive. clear for now.
If they hit us, my best hunch is it'll be from the chasm.
If? You feeling optimistic, Lieutenant?
We're facing an enemy we know zero about. An enemy of unknown size and their home turf. Sucks to be us. I don't know how long those doors can hold them back.
Radio's our best shot. We fix it up, call in the cavalry, even shit up a bit.
If there is a transmitter up there, it's gonna have a limited range. Damn it. If Eric had allowed close air support, those birds could have picked up the signal.
Trust our prize to fuck you in the ass. They set up a fake dig site to draw off grave robbers. They knew whatever was down here was pretty special. I'm gonna need a hand to get this up and running.
Thing looks like it was sabotaged. How would they do that?
We gotta work with what we have.
Fall back if anything moves out here. It's safer inside.
Thank you.
Good job, Sergeant.
Those things will kill you, Sergeant.
Yeah, like smoking is the biggest threat to my life right now. Fuck that, I need a lighter. What's good?
It's nothing.
It's just a ghost signal. Even without a transmitter, a radio picks up a faint signal. It's just ghosts, man.
So fix that transmitter. If we can establish a signal and contact CENTCOM, then we're one step closer to home.
I don't know, man. I'm no technician. If Merwin was here, though, he could fix it.
No shit. Embrace the suck.
الكلاب يطلبوا حماية. ما نقدرش نسيبهم يجمدوا.
لا لا. احنا محتاجين الكلاب دول لنخرج من هنا.
تجننت. دول على الديوانة.
انت ما شفتش الغول؟ في غول هناك. هو ده العدو الحقيقي.
سليم. انت اتجننت.
اسمعني ارجوك اسمعني. قتلوا الامريكان وكانوا هيقتلونا انا. اسمعني، انا شفت غول بعناية دول وقتلت واحد.
اخرس وامشي ورايا.
انت سامعني خالص؟
لا، انت اسمعني دلوقتي. يا اما تمشي ورايا يا اما خليك هنا واتعفن. اختار.
الله يلعنك. استنى، أنا جاي.
شو ريدك؟ working now! I need more time!
Colonel, get back inside the temple.
I'm staying here.
I need you on the cameras in case we get flanked. I got this.
Lieutenant, I...
I said I got this! Go!
Clear shot.
Got any sense, they'll stay back. Shit is about to get real in here.
Wait!
Rachel? Rachel? You're alive?
Have any doubt, Marine?
All those things take you.
Where's Eric?
Rach? I held on as long as I could, but... the rope... snapped. I didn't cut it. I wouldn't.
I know.
Are we good?
Tim, isn't it? I understand you're not the brightest, Nick, but even you must know what I'm talking about. You've been fucking him, haven't you?
That's the best you got?
Stop it!
I know it, Tim Rich. I know.
You better step off before I start swinging. Colonel or no Colonel?
Don't, Nick. I tried waiting, Eric. I really did. I'm sorry.
Always loyal.
You held on. I didn't.
What the fuck is happening to her?
She's infected!
She's turning into one of those things. Why'd you bring her here?
She needs our help!
She's beyond help! She shouldn't be here.
Agreed. We got...
Wait! She's one of us!
Step aside, Rachel.
It's too late, Rachel. She can't be saved.
You can't possibly know that.
You heard the man. Now step aside.
Jason, please, don't do it.
It's on you. Get her to the supply tent. Now! Alarm. Some advice. Save a bullet for your friend.
All right! Fall back to the main temple! That's all we need.
Is this place mined?
Not mined enough.
I ain't out of this fight yet.
No, you're not. Come on, let's go.
Rats.
worthless pile of shit!
King, now's about the time we bug out! Any objections? Any bright ideas? Now's the time!
Come on, come on. There's gotta be something. Wait! Yes! Okay, we can make for the catacombs. We need to go down!
Down? In case you missed it, that ain't the way out.
It's either that or we die where we stand. Everyone, move to the east gate!
Wasn't one of your better ideas, Reach. Now we're talking.
Some distance between us and those things.
We fucking killed Rachel, man.
Shh. Listen. Can you hear them? Blast must have cut us off. We should keep moving.
Ermisanahak.
Hurry!
Those are the Iraqis.
If they got any sense, they'll stay back. Shit's about to get real in here.
Wait!
Rachel! Rachel? You're alive?
Have any doubt, Marine?
I saw those things take you.
Where's Eric?
Rach? I held on as long as I could, but the rope snapped. I didn't cut it. I wouldn't.
I know. Thank you, Eric.
Are we good?
Tim, isn't it? I understand you're not the brightest, Nick, but even you must know what I'm talking about. You've been fucking him, haven't you?
That's the best you got?
Stop it!
I know it, Tim Rage. I know.
You better step off before I start swinging. Colonel or no Colonel?
Don't, Nick. I spent a long time waiting for you, Eric.
Until?
Until I had to move on.
Always loyal.
You held on. I didn't.
What the fuck is happening to her?
She's infected.
She's turning into one of those things. Why'd you bring her here?
She needs our help.
She's beyond help. She shouldn't be here, Reed. We gotta...
Wait! She's one of us.
Step aside, Rachel.
It's too late, Rachel. She can't be saved.
You can't possibly know that.
You heard the man. Now step aside.
What the hell, Eric? Whose side are you on?
This is not about sides. If we're gonna survive this, you need to start thinking like a Marine.
Hold her.
Let go of me! No! You sick fuck, you murderer!
You can't murder the dead. If you saw what happened to Joey, you'd understand.
Hold the gate! That's all we need. Is this place mined?
It's not mine to know.
Worse than sewer rats! Ideas, now's the time!
Come on, come on. There's gotta be something. Wait! Yes! Okay, we can make for the catacombs. We need to go down!
Down? In case you missed it, that ain't the way out.
It's either that or we die where we stand. Everyone, move to the east gate!
Center, keep to the center!
من سلاحك بالإنجليزي.
Hello again. My friend is not happy.
Yeah, I can see that.
What happened up there?
متحركوش.
Your friend's a little too jumpy for my liking. It's making me nervous.
Lowering your weapon might help alleviate some of the tension.
دير الرصاصة في دماغه لو ما سمعش الكلام.
هتكون فكرة وحشة.
انت مش في مكان تحدثي.
Make a move. I fucking dare you.
I feel like our uniforms are getting in the way of what could be a beautiful relationship.
Mash Ahban, shut up!
I say we drill these sorry-looking motherfuckers. What do you think, Colonel?
At least this time it won't be in the back.
هما بيقولوا إيه؟
Make the call, Colonel.
We need their help.
They're the enemy, Nikki.
I don't trust any one of you.
It's them. We must get this door open.
Why are you standing there? Help!
Don't even think about it.
Fuck, Jason! The enemy of our enemy is our friend! Move! Come on, man!
Help them! I'll cover the corridor!
Shit! Move!
Looks like the worst place in the goddamn world.
Yeah.
ربنا يساعدني.
Teach you to mess with a Marine.
I come in peace.
Don't you fucking move. You alone? Anyone else make it?
It all happened too fast. I think it's just you and me.
Just you and me, huh? Well, that's just fucking great.
I don't mean you any harm. I swear.
No shit. I'm the one holding the gun. Looking for trouble?
Says the American with the gun. We don't have to be friends, but we can be allies.
That's something I can get on board with. For one second you're trying to cross me, best believe me, following second you're dead.
I kill vampires. You think I'm afraid of a jarhead?
That looks like our best way through.
One of us holds up the gate, the other can slip through.
you think? It's blocked. I gotta find another way around.
I think there's a way through. I just need to clear it from my sight.
Do it quick. Those things could be anywhere. You got any idea what we're dealing with?
They're vampires.
Not possible.
My father once told me, if something looks like shit and smells like shit, you don't have to taste it to know that it's shit. Believe me, they're vampires. We must work together to defeat them.
Yeah, it's beginning to look like that.
Go ahead!
What's the first thing you're gonna do when we get out of here?
Hold my son.
PM. Something unholy has happened. As I sat with my wife, I noticed something in her hand. Lady Bradshaw's brooch. She must have pulled it from her shirt when she grabbed at her. Turning it over, I noticed that it looked like one of the creatures we'd exhumed from the cocoons. Were these the demons Mary had spoken about? Had Bradshaw known all along what we'd find down here? Then Mary's corpse moved. It was not my wife. It was something inhuman. It leapt at me, and only the bars of the cell spared me from its fury.
You seem like you got your head screwed on, so I gotta ask, what the hell made you sign up with Saddam?
For us, we had no choice. Your friend Nick, I like him. He was good to me. What is the meaning of those markings on your hand?
It's to honor the dead. It's the reason I fight.
It's as good a reason as any.
It's a damn good reason. The only reason.
I have no grievance with you.
Maybe you need to switch on the news.
Listen. There was a man once who built his house on the banks of a river. When the floods came, his wall washed away. When the droughts came, the water dried up and the man was thirsty. All day, the insects bit this man's flesh. Yet each night, he says to his wife, "We have all the fish we can eat." Your people chose this war, Jason.
I think you need to give your mouth some rest. I say we get the fuck out of here.
Looks to me like a medical bay.
This could come in handy.
If you want to stick 60-year-old explosive in your bag, be my guest.
Those chemical weapons are close, right?
Every time you say something smart, you fuck. You want to hear a joke?
Nope.
Caverns.
Whatever's down there, those explorers got there first. Now hold up, will you?
What are you doing? You think they're still alive? That's hopeful.
Hope is all we got left. Your wife?
It's funny how you can know someone for years and never really know them. I had no idea my captain was married.
That the asshole you were with earlier?
You didn't make it.
Works for me. One less bad guy to deal with.
Time will come when you'll deeply regret this manner.
I don't carry regrets. This place is a jack-in-the-box. What do you make of it?
It's like nothing I've ever seen.
see that elevator cable? The explorers must have gone down.
I don't think they made it back up.
That winch still looks functional.
No.
No?
We are not going down there. The archaeologists didn't make it out. What does that tell you?
We're not archaeologists?
Our world is up there, not down below.
Well, there's an army of monsters between us and the world above. They're close. Fire it up.
You crazy? If those vampires come from anywhere down there, you really want to find them in their own home?
What I've been doing since I set foot in this country. Get that elevator working.
An ancient horror has awoken from its slumber and is hungry for blood. Shall we see how many have fallen into shadow? Let's hope nothing unfortunate has befallen Sergeant Kay. Those taken by the abyss seldom live to tell the tale. As for Jason and Salim, sworn enemies, you cannot seem to bury the hatchet unless that hatchet is buried in a bag. I don't want to seem like an ungracious host, but time is against us. I'll be here to greet your charges as they cross the finishing line, or to bury what remains of them under it.